Hey guys, sorry that it's taken so long to get this video to you. I just wanted to run through this at full speed first, and then we'll put some comments on it with some freeze frames. This is when we were doing the exercise, and we were doing this to make sure that in the two seat you were getting onto your legs from the front. You can see there how slow they are just compared to wheel there, and that's what's your limiting factor at the moment. The legs are just getting on too slow, and you can see it here at normal speed. In the two seat there, legs are very slow to get onto it, just not dynamic enough changing direction from the front. Generally speaking, as a crew, I think we can probably just row a little bit longer back as well, and we'll have a look at that when I freeze frame it. The rhythm there looks okay, slide control's not too bad, and blade work, generally speaking, not too bad. Looking from the other side, I think we can sit back a little further as a crew and accelerate a little bit more. Length forward, not too bad. We're getting the shins vertical, but we'll look at that in the freeze frame shortly. Squaring up, I think probably we could square up just a little bit earlier. Make sure we complete the square up. But again, blade work not too bad. Blades are generally down to the water, and the hand heights are also not too bad. As you can see from behind here, hand heights not too bad. A little bit of timing problems. And it's not consistently bad, but it's there, and it could be caused by some of the balance problems coming into the front. You can just see the headlines here down the boat. The heads are coming to the right side of the boat, so we're working around our rigger, which is good. Nobody's leaning way out across the boat at the finish there, which is pretty good. Reasonably centre line with the rowing there. That's not too bad. Little bit high off the water, maybe in the two seat sometimes. And this was when you were doing a piece. I thought I'd just take some, and you can see that there's slow legs again in the two seat there, getting left behind in the drive phase, leaving a lot of work to do in the back half of the stroke with the arms and body, which is not strong enough to do that. You need to be getting your legs on, get behind your work, and make sure that you're holding that right through. In the two seat, maybe even shooting the slide a little bit. So just coming back now to run through again, and I've got some freeze frames in here. You can see those slow legs in the two seat. This exercise will be able to help you to change that. Changing direction down low in the hips, driving the seat back. It'll feel like you're shoving the seat back. That's what needs to happen. Just not changing direction dynamically enough there. Getting into the normal rowing now. Let's have a look at the finish position. As I said, West Ace is about to tap down. I think we could be sitting back further than that. And then we're going to stop with the hands away. Already, Zach, you've started to recover the body over the outside arms, not bent, and you're breaking the knees there. Now we have broken the knees. You can see bow to not rocked right over, and then stopping it halfway forward. We're still very upright. We've still got to get a little bit more reach forward. Holding the knees down for longer off the back, and getting more reach with the body will improve that. So now let's have a look at the next freeze frame, stopping at the catch. Okay, shins are vertical, which is good. I think we could probably get a little bit more stretch, Zach, in the three seat. And from the other side, you can now see when we stop it again at the catch, Zach, very upright there. Okay, need to be stretching out more than that. And shins need to be vertical in the two seat. A little bit of last minute stretch there. Zach, you can see now you've bent your arms, your body's through perpendicular. You're already opening the body back, and we go another frame or so. You can see there the arms are on, the legs are on, body's on. No range of motion is really accelerated and completed. Need to delay the body, Zach, get onto the legs earlier, and delay the arm draw and get behind your work. That'll help you to finish longer at the back, be in a longer finish position. So now let's have a look at it here, and from behind can just see those timing problems, and I think I freeze it here, and you can see you get caught out in the bow seat just with that timing. And it's, as I said, it's not consistently bad, but it's probably 3 out of 5 strokes or 6 out of 10 strokes at the moment. It's about how late you are, about a blade's width late. From behind though, the hand height's generally, that's okay. We're keeping some weight on the handle on stroke side as the boat rolls to bow side, which is good. Bow, you need to keep a bit of weight on the handle when it rolls to stroke side 3. In Zach, you're doing that, which is good. That's important for the balance, that we all hold the same handle height consistently. So now coming back to this piece that we finished off on, you can see we're getting the work on there, and not bad sort of ratio, not a bad sort of rhythm, but you can see there in the two seat getting left behind, here we are at the catch, okay, shins not quite as vertical as what they were in paddling. Zach, you can see you're very upright. Again, the body has progressed through vertical and the arm is already bent. Have a look at Will in the bow seat, he's got his legs on, body still in that strong hang position. Now, as we look, Zach, you haven't finished your leg drive, certainly in the two seat, you're way behind with that leg drive, and not behind your work in the middle pair. Now we're spinning the hands away. Zach, you've already recovered the body, so you're coming through vertical and the arms are nowhere near straight there. You sit back, spin the hands, then rock over, then break the knees last. It's going to give you much more time in your rhythm, guys. Having a look at it again, there's Zach, body's through vertical, legs very slow in the two seat. So a few things there to work on, guys. Generally it's not too bad. There's always going to be things to work on. Generally pretty good. Well done.